trash out of your mouth. Every time I turn around, my dog is eating someone else's garbage. And I'm sure you're not a bad person. You're just trying to have fun with your friends, drinking out of plastic cups with no regrets. Yeah, I've seen beauty in the ugliest of places, and I've seen destruction caused by those with best of intentions when we're all just acting out in our self-interest. What is trash? What is treasure? It's just a matter of perception. So if the sky looks like it's on fire, it's probably just the air pollution starting to show. And if the water looks dark and mysterious, it's probably the oil rigs leaking in the Gulf of Mexico. And as I pull that foil wrapper from my doggy's mouth, I remember all that glitters isn't gold. Isn't gold. Isn't gold. Open up, spit it out, get the trash out of your mouth. Every time I turn the TV on, there's someone spitting garbage. And I'm sure you're not a bad person. You're just trying to make the world a better place for yourself, for the people that pay you to speak their will. Yeah, I've seen beauty in the ugliest of faces, and I've seen beautiful faces spewing the ugliest of hatred when we're all just looking out for our own interest. What is fact and what is fiction is not a matter of opinion. And if one day you have children, I hope they never listen to a single thing you say. I hope they live life their own way, that they make their own decisions, and they question every single thing they see. Hope that they turn out just like me. If the drug companies are poisoning us, how dare you vaccinate your kids? And if the GMOs are poisoning us, how dare we ever eat again? Yeah, the whole world is coming to an end. Yeah, the whole world is coming to an end. So let the games begin. To an end. No one wants to talk about it. No one wants to think about global warming. No, the whole world is coming to an end. How about them Kardashians? Did you see what she was wearing? And if I could say this properly, then I wouldn't have to sing it. If I could sing this beautifully, then I wouldn't have to scream it.